Hello, in front of me I've got SteelSeries Apex 5. In this video I'll show you how to set key indicator. In the beginning, go to keyboard menu and now enter settings. Enter display, lock indicator and select between on and off. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.